run single. A broken bat, little looper trapped. They're going to get nothing but the out at first, and Pierre scores. Orlando Hudson could only trap the ball on that broken bat, and the Dodgers take a 1-0 lead. So Martin gets himself a run batted in. The Dodgers break two bats, Derek Lowe and now Martin. So the Dodgers get a big break. Kemp moves to second base.